Karan Grewal. I play drums for Thambi K Seow. We thought, why not use new media like YouTube, Facebook, Friendster, you know, all these things to actually promote the songs. Surprise, surprise, it became a very big online hit.
Hi, my name is Sham Raj, and I play rhythm guitars and I sing for TKS. We have a great identity of Singaporean rock that sings everything about Singaporeans. You name it, man, from Chow Chee Bai to Yenada Parkrat to Sebab Sayur Shotgun, we've got it, man. And we are Thambi K Seow. And there's no way anyone is ever gonna say that we suck because we have the balls to sing what every other Singaporean doesn't want to sing.
I am Ahmad. I play lead guitars for Thambi K Seow. We are as local as it gets. Thambi K Seow is going to rock the sing out of Singapore.
You see a drunk Indian man, if he says, you know that park there, run.
Smell the whiskey, you better run.
My name is Brooke, I play bass for Thambi K Seow. We're making our record, we're about halfway done. It's going really well so far, recording at Snake League Studios. Chaos, madness, fun at every show. Kids are great, fans are great. TKS, man.
Thambi K Seow. Thambi is in Tamil, it means brother. K Seow is in Hokkien, it means to disturb. We are a band that is known to be mischievous. We love to disturb people. We are also very close brothers. Me and Sham, Ahmad, me, Burp, all of the brothers. And together, with our powers combined, we are Thambi K Seow.
I made some upside shotgun, I pulled in Karen, my best friend. Oh, yeah, so I pulled in Karen, I told Karen, hey man, I've got this video, I've got this song, I need a video for it. You want to do it together with me? And Karen and me are like the two most shameless people ever. So we decided to make this video. We got just one CCD camera, and we drew out a storyline. And Sebab Sayur Shotgun, the video was formed. So we posted it on the forums, we let our friends know about it. And next thing, everyone started loving this song. Right after that, we made another video called Yedija Pakre. The same response, even better. So we knew that we were onto something. And we decided to form Thambi K Seow, a band that was ready to make comedy rock music about Singaporean stereotypes, and a band that wasn't afraid to show their real humorous side or imitate any other band, a band that was original.
Basically, Sham usually comes up with most of the skeleton work of each song.
Skeleton work?
Yeah, just the skeleton part. The icing on the cake, everything else, the rest I'll do it.
So it's like, hey guys, I got an idea for a song. And sometimes we're like, yeah! Sometimes we're like, okay. Yellow! I've got a hit song.
Whenever we write a song, it's always based on experiences that we go through in our life. Like, Ginada Pakre means, like, what are you staring at?
And that's something I've been through countless of times with Indian gangsters, man. Sabab Sai Shotgun, we know a few friends of ours who...
Several friends.
Yeah, who had friends at who had babies at the age of 17. We have songs like Mas Salaman, and all these are topics that are going about in Singapore. And we are writing about it because we are as normal as whoever is watching this video right now.
Currently we are recording our album, which is going to be ready and be pushed out real soon. We are recording it at our Snakebeard Studios with Leonard Susei and Martin.
And the amount of passion that we are putting into this record is going to be so good. You guys are not going to regret buying that shit. We'd like to thank
SAE,
Amanda and team.
Bamboo's Pub.
Bamboo's Pub. We would like to thank Bamboo's Pub.
Burp's mom.
She's been so nice to us.
I would like to thank Gibson as well.
Yeah, we'd like to thank Gibson Guitars. We want to thank all of you, whoever has watched this video.
Samraj Karanji Amak Ke Burp Rory Barker www.myspace.com/TKS999 Thambi K Seow!
Papa Karte Hai Kai Baar
Papa Karte Hai Bada Naam Garega Dekha Hamara Esa Ga Garega.
Hey, cut!
Jolly Sassy!
And when we formed this band, it was like, pow, energy on stage, you know, and I'm really happy to say that we got banned from Home Club and many other places. I told those guys, whoever wants to come on stage right now, can come on and dance with us, and they all rushed up the stage, and they trashed the stage up, which we apologize. Two riot police vans had to come out, man. Two riot police were standing outside Home fucking Club. And that was done by Thambi K Seow.